Here it comes. He's got him.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Looks like he's got it fully locked in now.
The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the Destroyer, Lashley.
That's a win worth celebrating.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Thank you.
and his opponent from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
All right, it's time to get this match going.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
In full control.
Oh, nasty impact.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. And look at this. A little distraction here.
Oh, boy.
German suplex released. Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you. This is how you punish your opponent.
Ah, look at this.
Spinning arm breaker.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
And a neck breaker!
Goodness.
That was nasty.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Up and down! What a slam! He's taking it up top.
Look out!
That's it. What a splash.
This could be it. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
This could do it. No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Black Mask!
Golly!
That's gotta be it! Had it scouted. Hooked up in a pump handle.
And a neck breaker!
Goodness.
That was nasty.
Oh, stomping away.
Watch out! Running, swinging neck breaker!
Oh my goodness!
Good night!
He's got it locked in deep now.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Wicked body shot.
Huge toss.
Elusive movement there.
Six. Seven.
Great evasion. Back in from the floor.
Extend your elbow.
This could be dangerous.
Powerhouse
kick. He's definitely being the aggressor here. He is getting fired up here.
Feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
For him here tonight.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
No.
And then you eat that rice that that played by Lucy Pisa?
Yeah, but I never eat that.
Oh, you don't eat it?
No.
Oh, I'm gonna eat some rice and some steak. If you want it, son.
I don't take care.
Huh?
That's another take care.
Social media has been buzzing all day with notifications about the big matchups that are set for tonight. I cannot wait for this event. Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Heavyweight Championship.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
And a lot of people look at her as one of the most dominant women of her generation. Would you agree with that assessment, Byron?
Oh, absolutely. But if she wants to be considered the most dominant woman of this generation, she's going to have to string together several more successful title defenses, starting with this one here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Japan, IOK. Introducing the champion from Shanghai, China, she is the Crystal Quad.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Ouch.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
German suplex.
Nine.
Harsh impact.
Suplex.
Very nice.
She's taking charge here.
She's taking command of the situation. The abdominal iron claw.
Teeing off. The champ trying to roll these hits.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Ah, that hurt.
The champion into the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. Raining down elbows.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
I'm in a precarious position.
Look out!
the champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top, oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a
cover by the challenger.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
She's not done yet.
Oh, man, what a boot.
The challenger eating up some damage. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Submission.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Champ will stay champ. I didn't think this rivalry could get any hotter, but I guess I was wrong. Really just laying it in.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Nice.
Now back to the ring.
Retains the title!
Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World's European Wrestling Championship.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
What do you think, Corey? Does he have a legitimate chance to dethrone the champion here tonight?
Not only does he have a chance, Cole, but I'm gonna go ahead and say that he will, in fact, defeat the champion tonight. You heard it here first.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
Introducing the challenger from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 242 pounds, the Fireman. And introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 165 pounds, he is the
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Working for control. Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom, what impact! They're struggling for control right now. breaking down here. What an impasse.
Ouch. Nice sharp backhand.
Boom!
Champ taking their share of hits now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. All the way over. Ah, foot just stomping down. Ooh!
That knock.
Here it comes. Stay away. Whoa, he works his way out. Oh, solid. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
There's not much room out there. Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Woo-wee. Three.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Two.
Hoist it up. Burning hammer. For the championship.
One,
this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
This could be bad. This could be really bad. Oh, no, the old punch. Lights out. Oh, man, that hurt.
He has something big planned.
Sent to the outside.
What are they gonna do here?
This is not gonna be good.
Boom.
Such vicious strikes.
Three. Four.
Stop pulling the leg snap.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Six.
Oh, what a coming blow.
Golly.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Headbutt.
He's been quickly taking control here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Tough spot to be in.
This could be huge.
Gut buster.
Hoist it up.
Down. And into the count. Two count.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.